Puerto Rico is still feeling aftershocks of Tuesday's magnitude 6.4 earthquake. Now Democratic lawmakers are putting pressure on the Trump administration to send them much-needed and already designated funds, funds that they say were supposed to have been given as hurricane relief. News 12 Brooklyn's Sabrina Franza explains.
An earthquake and its aftershocks turning homes into rubble. Democratic members of Congress say there's money in the federal government to help, but that the Trump administration is withholding it.
That's illegal.
The money was part of a relief plan for two earlier disasters, Hurricanes Irma and Maria.
There's no other way to describe this as the contempt and disdain that this president has for the people of Puerto Rico.
Brooklynites not surprised, saying the best way to help is by using their right to vote, since the people who live on the island cannot vote themselves.
This is not really as heard.
I am ready for 2020 new elections so Trump can go.
Democrats in Congress taking a different approach. In their latest budget, they wrote to withhold a certain amount of funds from the Department of Housing and Urban Development if the island wasn't given their money.
Despite that language, they are just continuing violating the law.
While the Trump administration has cited concerns about corruption and financial mismanagement behind their reasoning.
They feel like they give so much to America, but they aren't being repaid the same way.
Congresswoman Nydia Velazquez later signed a letter to HUD Secretary Ben Carson saying, with the looming threats of more earthquakes and aftershocks occurring on the island, HUD must take swift action. Please respond to this letter no later than Friday.
And we are looking at all options, including going to court.
And as of Friday, the Congresswoman says she has not received a response from Housing and Urban Development Secretary Ben Carson.